You're just gonna be sitting on a chair, wearing a wig, being serenaded.
Yes!
you can, but first you must prove your strength and grab a chair and bring it here. And you're going to hear all about that. Thank you for volunteering. Round of applause for a volunteer. Woo! Al, do you know the number one reason behind all bad hair decisions? Love. You're lost without your love. Your heart is on the floor. I can help you. I've been there before. When I need to relax, I just put on some tracks. Is it that relaxing? It's called Celtic Boots! When I'm lonely or feeling dejected, I play this. And it never fails. I pretend like I'm in Ireland with Enya and the whales. When my telephone gets disconnected, or I spend every night alone, I pretend like I'm in Ireland where the Irish bagpipes droll. Dance without moving our arms. In a bar once I met this guy, Dewey, and he bought me like 14 beers. And he told me that he was from Ireland, so I lived with him 10 years. If I squinted, he looked like my sailor through my boozy, delusional fog. But he dumped me for some slut named Caeleigh, took my trailer and took my dog. In Ireland they know how to love you. You embrace in the misty Irish breeze. And if your Irish boy tires of you, you're allowed to shoot him in the knees. Hey, you look like that poster. Oh, no, wait, that's the poster for Sweden. Oh, screw it. I'll never see either place. But a girl sweet as you has a future. You have hope. As each new day dawns, girls like you always get to see Ireland. Give my love to the land.